Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back for another video. Today we're gonna take a look at 10 downgrades or ways the game has gotten worse in the last few years that we hope WWE 2K20 can address, potentially fix some of these issues. Let me know in the comments if you have any other complaint gameplay wise that wasn't featured in the video, so we can possibly address it on a future one. Now let's get into the top 10.